Flawless. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have for you a car tour. In this car tour, I show you what my, like, the model of my car, the color of my car, what's inside my car, what I keep in there 24/7. It's not the cleanest, so yeah, that's just that. I didn't clean my car just for this. Maybe just a little bit, but not too much. In my video, I didn't show you the keys, so I'm going to show you them now. These are my keys. I have this cute little Tory Burch slipper. Then I have a gym membership that I don't go to. House keys. My friend got me a donut because ever since Duck Donuts opened up in our little town, I've been going there nonstop 24/7. Chocolate donut or powder, that's my favorite. And then my main key, which is this one. We got the panic button, the unlock button, the trunk, and the lock button. So yeah, these are my keys. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe if you enjoy my channel and give this video a thumbs up. Thank you. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to share with you my car tour. This is the Mercedes-Benz C300, and it's obviously white. So let's look inside. This video will be recorded in a voiceover because I filmed in an open spot, so the background is very loud and fuzzy. So this car I got about a year ago. I had an Altima before this, but I thought I just really deserved something a little bit more. So I wanted a Mercedes that was classic and, you know, all white, because white is my favorite color for a car. Have you seen those Mercedes with the emblem sitting on top? That just wasn't what I wanted. So the big Mercedes-Benz sign in the front was perfect for what I was looking for. My favorite part is the LED lights, too, on the bottom of it, as you saw in the front of the car. So we're going to start off on the passenger side. This is the door with the woodwork on it. I really like that part about it, too. All that's on that door is just the window control. That's the purse I was using for the day. The inside is very classic. There's not much buttons, as you see, like, if you were to see the inside of a BMW, it would have like a bajillion buttons, but in this, it's classic, and it just doesn't mess up as much as like a BMW would. The screen has a cover that can open or close. These beads I got from a birthday party one year. I keep my sunglasses up top so they're easy to reach, and it doesn't even have a spot for your sunglasses. Up here is my gear knob. It looks like it could be a manual one, but it's not. It's actually automatic. The leather is really nice, too. I keep my charger in my car 24/7. Here I'm still just admiring the little gear piece. Also, this car has the lighter. So, you know, people who used to like to smoke and all that. And that's actually the ashtray that I keep my change in. But I don't smoke, so I really didn't even need it. So I just throw my change in there and keep my charger up there. The air is dual, so I could have the heat running while Sebastian has the air running. And usually that's actually how it goes, because I'm just a very cold person. So these are the buttons that you use that you can call people. On the other side, you can control your telephone, your disc, and you can hang up or call. This is my seat warmer, which is one of my most loved parts, but it's 96 degrees outside, as you can see, so we don't really need our seat warmers on. This is the steering wheel. You can also call and change the radio station with the steering wheel. I got the steering wheel cover to match all the woodwork. I also stopped by to get some Starbucks. This right here controls the radio also. I never use this. I just never use it. It turns it on and off. You can switch stations with it. It's just not necessary, I don't think. This is also a neat part of the car. You can either elevate or like take away the pressure in your back. So it's supposed to help with like back problems, I'm assuming, but I just like to keep it elevated. On the driver's side, this is where I control my lights. I always keep it on automatic because it's just easier that way. This right here releases my emergency brake, which is this little bar, and then you just pull it and you release the brake. I have some air freshener. This is for my blinker and my cruise control and yada yada yada, you know the drill. My steering wheel cover is pretty gross because I've had that up there for like a year now. You can control the dashboard with your steering wheel. I like to usually keep it on my miles per hour, but so and so, I usually change it if I want to change the station or whatnot, if I'm lazy and I don't want to reach over and do it. So this is the back, and in the back we have the window control, and that's about it. It's actually pretty small in the back. It's not a car for like people of like a lot of people. And there goes my air vents. In my car, I always keep my bag. This is my bag that I take for work. It has my ID in it and just things that I need to use. This also has a sunroof in it. I usually keep it like the cover back, but not the glass open. I only open the glass when it's like a beautiful, beautiful day. Here is the cup holders for the back seat. It's very like fancy. You gotta open this, open that, and then you just here comes your cup holders, and then you have to like fold it back in and fold it all up or whatever. But you can also store things in the little compartment also as well. But I would forget that it's back there, so I never do. And it's just a little handy. I guess it's handy because it's not that big back there, so it's stored up in there.
Everywhere, fruits and herrings, dykes and fairies, tell me where it's empty.
I'm trying my hardest to get this to focus up here, but these are just buttons to open the sunroof and to turn on the lights to the car at night or whenever. In my console, I keep some floss on the go because if I eat out or something, and I just really need my floss. It's handy. I also keep my sunglasses. These are some purple Ray-Bans that I thought I had lost, so when I found this, I was very excited. I also keep a glass cleaner. This is a David Yurman case that Majori came in. This is some probes that I use for my thermometer at work. I don't know why I have them in my car, but one day when I need them, I have them. I have some more sunglasses. I have some Tide to go, which I'm pretty sure is dried out. And this piece of cash. It's not really cash, but I can use it as cash at the dealership for a like oil change or any service that I need. I think it's like $25 off. This is some lotion that I have on the go, almost out of it also. I've got more lotion, Bath and Body Works, I'm sure, and then two little name badges. Like you just clip them on your name badge and cute little decorative things. And some contact case thingies that I don't need because I had LASIK eye surgery, and I have some perfume, and that's about it that I carry in there. It's actually a lot of stuff, but some of it comes in handy, especially the sunglasses because you know it gets shiny and bright out there, and I'm not even stacking this in there neatly, so yeah. Okay guys, thank you for watching. That's it for my car tour. Alright guys, that's it for my car tour. I hope you enjoyed seeing what's in my car. I hope it wasn't too junky for you guys. And don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed the video. See you in the next one. Bye.